Let's answer the question of how do I enable searching for my data set in Oracle Analytics Cloud.
Please note, you must have the BI Service Administrator application role to successfully execute this sprint. If you've just uploaded a file-based data set, you have to index it before you can build the visualizations from OAC's homepage. And if you've shared this data set with others, you must index and certify the data set before the users you've shared it with are able to build visualizations from their homepage. On the homepage, click the navigation menu, and then click Data to get your data sets. On the Datasets tab, locate the dataset that you want to index and click the Actions menu, and then click Inspect. On the Search tab, click the checkbox for Index Dataset for searching. You will see three options to index, which are by names only, by names and values, and custom. For this example, select Custom to select the attributes that you want to index and click Languages field and select the language that you want to search in. Then click Save and Run Now to index your dataset, and then close the window. Navigate back to your OAC homepage and ask your question in the search area. Press Shift and Enter to display your results. You should now be able to see the visualizations you searched for from your dataset. Congratulations! You've just learned how to make a dataset available for search in Oracle Analytics Cloud.
This has been Brendan Doyle of the Oracle Analytics Product Strategy Team. Thanks for watching.